the London Games was a great experience. We've been in really, really good form leading in, so there was a big expectation from the public and from our team, but I think the highest expectation was from ourselves. We ended up third in the final, so you know, it was great to win the Olympic medal, but we were there to win the gold. I was disappointed, but as soon as we turned the boat round and we started rowing towards the podium, there are so many New Zealand supporters there. I couldn't believe it.
Bronze medalists representing New Zealand.
It really inspired a lot of pride in their performance and really made me realise how big it was to win an Olympic medal. Initially, after I finished rowing in London, I had a sense of emptiness. I didn't like the idea of coming out of rowing and having nothing. That scared me. The fact that I started preparing for life after rowing provided me with a sense of comfort. So I started my master's in international business straight after the Beijing Olympics. I didn't know anyone that had been to Oxford or Cambridge University. To me, it was like a goal or a dream, just the same as making it to the Olympics. The problem about being in the rowing environment 24/7 is that it was very insular. I didn't get a lot of contact with people outside of the rowing environment. That's where the athlete's career program came in. I got in contact with two particular people. One was called Chris Strange, and one was called Nathan Twaddle. For me, sitting at a computer, looking at all the different programs available, I didn't know how to make that decision. I lacked the experience Chris had. He was able to direct me in the right direction. And the other person, Nathan Twaddle, he was incredibly good with getting me in touch with past alums, past rowers, past sports people, and just having those general discussions were incredibly invaluable.
I think that, you know, the transition from elite sport into a new arena is often going to be very challenging, particularly coming here into a university, new team, new surroundings, people asking and expecting different things of you.
To actually be here and actually studying at Oxford, it's hard to put into words what it means to me.
I think he's really kind of exemplary. I mean, to come and do the MBA is the notoriously intensive course at the university. And I think particularly for somebody who'd been, you know, out of education for a while.
It's possible for the extraordinary people that we admit here at Oxford to achieve excellence in both their academic studies and their sporting life. However, to do so, it requires a particular kind of person. They have to be able to make a decision and commit to it.
It gets very stressful at times, and so rowing for me has been that outlet. And it's also provided camaraderie with a lot of other fellow rowers. I came over here with a very structured idea of what I wanted to do once I finished at Oxford. The problem was that you become aware of so many amazing opportunities that are available. It's almost like I've got a blank canvas.
Guidance is important for all students as they're making the decisions to go forward in their life.
I've been fortunate enough to receive so much good advice and so much good support. Well, I wouldn't be here without it.
I think it's a very good idea to advise and help athletes in terms of how they're going to make and work hard towards a goal. And being an Olympian is an amazing and very fulfilling experience. You wouldn't want that to be the only interesting chapter in your life.
Applying the same methods that I did in rowing to life outside of rowing is starting to result in incredible opportunities for me. I think that combining the academics and the rowing was the reason why I think I was successful with Peter at the London Olympics.
There is no reason why an athlete should feel that they've left it too late to study further. There are many courses that would enrich their life by introducing them to a new field of study and new people.
Even though it was incredibly difficult to combine studies and also professional sporting career, I wouldn't change a thing. It was difficult at times, but the reward is amazing.